What's going on, everyone? It's BRT TRP here, so I'm bringing you more Daisy Taviana on the Rape Dungeon server. This video does not showcase one life, it showcases a couple of interesting segments from a play session. So I hope you enjoy, and I will be back tomorrow with another video.
Alright, now let's chase these guys down in this B3S. Ural.
Yeah, where's the Ural, actually? Where is it?
It came down the road there, turned right, and it's in the middle of a field now.
Why are you panicking so much? God. They probably don't even know we're here at all.
I see they're in the factory.
Okay. In the factory?
Yep, in the factory building. Someone running across one of the bits. That's it up there, that's the blue one that was driving up there.
I don't see the same one anyway. Where's the vehicle?
Up in the trees to the northwest if you have a compass.
I see it.
Up in the trees at the northwest.
Yeah, just there's a guy running down from the road. Let's stay. Should we take him out or stay in cover?
That guy?
Yep, the guy Gilly running.
Ambush.
Yep, ambush. Let's go.
No. Too late.
No, let's go further.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Is there anyone left up at their vehicle?
Unsure.
I think there's a guy running up to it.
Are the Gilly guys inside? Guy running up there from where? Yep, there's a guy, Barb Gilly guy running back up. Should we take him?
Go.
Nice, he's down.
Right, second guy.
Factory now. Getting cover.
Where's that guy?
He's inside the factory. Somewhere.
He was going down last I saw.
Dinner time.
Shit, he's on top floor. Top floor. I'm pinned.
Shoot
Please.
Him.
Shoot, suppress, kill.
I think I hit him. I must have my crosshairs were right on him, so.
He's not standing there anymore, is he?
Nope. I'm gonna use the stairs.
I come up to help you just in case. And then I'll have to log out up here for dinner.
Oh, he's moving.
Where is he? Frack, where is he? Just fucking tell me next time where he's moving to instead of just saying he's moving.
It went into the stairwell.
Which stairwell?
The back one.
This one.
Into the rear stairwell at the opposite side of the tree line.
Are you gonna take that one below me? We're gonna sweep him simultaneously.
By your level, I don't see you.
Yeah, I'm one floor above you, am I not?
No, you must be two floors above me then. I'm going to the top floor right now.
What the? What?
I'm at the top, Bart, okay?
Well, wouldn't he go down floor instead of going up? I would think that.
Yeah, he went down. Shit, he's up here, shit! Got him.
Oh, good job. I suppose.
You should move the PDW.
That was not very effective.
Can I get a transfusion, then I gotta log off here.
So after this, Frack and I decide to go to the airfield and we find a biplane and we decide to fly it. Which is never actually a good idea because they're terrible. But we did it anyway. I'm wondering which path I should take. Red Frack, we're probably gonna crash this shit, but you know.
Remember, you come back here?
Yeah, we'll fly over. Don't pull up too much.
Yeah, I remember. Is there any kind of speed I should get?
Fuck, there's an MI-17!
Where?
Behind us!
Should we turn around and pick that up?
It's possible, yeah.
You know, goddammit, now I have to like maneuver it in a way that we're gonna be able to pull up. So I can't pull up too quickly, cause we're gonna fucking die. Or maybe I should pull up and we just jump out.
Just start turning it around, man.
What's a halo jump, actually?
It means you'll jump out without a parachute opened.
Okay, from what height can you actually eject?
I don't know. 100 feet.
How do you deploy a parachute?
It's usually a scroll option. If there will be one.
About.
Wait, no, I got this, Frack. Frack, I got this. I got Bar. This. I got this. I got this.
Bar.
I don't think I have this. Alright. Halo jump on my mark. 3, 2. You didn't wait for me, you fucker. I died. Did you survive? That was actually an option to open your parachute. I wasn't aware of that. This server sucks. Frack. What happened?
I didn't trust your mark.
You survived.
Yeah, yes, no, goodbye for the MI-17.
God damn it. So after realization that I might not be a good pilot, I respawn at Skulka and Frax actually found a good plane and he's trying to pick me up with it. Okay, well, no, never mind. I spawned at Skulka. This isn't by law. Wait, I can hear a plane now. Are you flying over a field now?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I'm right below you.
Doing a barrel roll?
Yeah. There's a helicopter chasing you. Frag! Fly, Frag, fly!
This helicopter ain't got shit on me, man. Which direction is this Sabina?
Wait, you're gonna leave me?
I can't pick you up, man.
You're writing my death matches here, man. I only have a crossbow on me. I'm gonna die. You killed me.
I could attempt to land.
I could attempt to shoot down this helicopter with this crossbow. Okay, if you distract him, I can kill him with this crossbow bolt. It's gonna work. Could also just crash into the helicopter. That could work too. Actually gonna land that shit. It blew up. Did you kill him? Are you fucking serious? Did you just kill him?
Did I get him?
I think you did.
I'm bleeding.
Wow, that was a nice flight. I was not expecting that to happen. There might be one of them on the ground though, because we're going in for landing.
Wait, you killed the helicopter?
He fucking crashed his plane into the helicopter. Helicopter blew up, he jumped out.
Bart, this guy has gear, so I can't take it.
Oh, Bart.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up the gear.
I have bandaged twice and I am still bleeding. What?
Well, this heli is fucked completely.
Mark, can you come bandage me?
Hold on, I'm looting guns first. Wow, this guy has a lot of shit on him. Thank you. PDWSD, I'll take that. Well, I can only find one body. Where are you, Frick?
I don't need gear, I've got gear.
No, I mean, you needed a bandage, didn't you? Or do you need a blood infusion? I can give you a bloody blood infusion.
I need both.
Need bloody blood? Okay.
I am over here.
Ah, shit, this is a SUSAT 80, L85. It's crap. No, your plane is largely intact on my screen. Did it actually explode or not?
I don't think I need a blood bag, a bandage anymore. I think I've got that covered.
Well, here's the blood infusion for you.